गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो डैट नाउअडेज आई एम टीचिंग यू आर्टिकल्स. सो टुडे फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द क्लास विद द यूज ऑफ ए एंड एन. बिफोर स्टार्ट विद द यूज ऑफ ए एंड एन, फर्स्ट वी शुड नो द डेफिनेशन ऑफ इनडेफिनेट आर्टिकल्स. एज वी नो ए एंड एन आर कॉल्ड इनडेफिनेट आर्टिकल्स बिकॉज दे डू नॉट रिफर टू एनी पर्टिकुलर और डेफिनेट पर्सन. So there is a point out to be a particular or definite person, place or thing. As an umbrella, it may be any umbrella, a book, a boy. So now I will teach you the use of A and N. As we know, words are of two types, vowel and consonants. So we use N with the vowels and we use A with the consonants. But the main thing you have to keep in your mind that we use N with the sound of vowels, not with the letter vowels, and we use the A with the sound of consonants. Example, honest, there is H silent, that's why we put N, not A. So let's see the difference between A and N. We have to pay attention to the sounds. If we got the consonant sound, then we put A, and if we got the vowel sound, then we put N. As a simple words start with the simple words, a book, a lemon, a truck, a dog, because we get the consonant sound. An apple, an egg, an insect, an orange, because we got the vowel sound. And starting of the word is also with vowels, but be careful in some words. As a house, this is a simple because we found the sound of H, that's why, and there is also a starting with consonant. But N, R, because there is H is silent, that's why there is a sound of vowel O, that's why we put N. An uncle, because there is a sound of U and there is starting of also with vowel. But university, there is a sound of Y, not U, so we put A, not N. So we have to firstly read out the words carefully, then we will put A or N accordingly. So we have to pay attention to the sound of vowel and consonants.